The following contest is a Fatal 4-Way Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing the core, from New York, weighing in at 315 pounds, the ECW champion, the Super Athlete.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
We are about to see something good.
And his opponents, first, representing the Bad Guys, from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, weighing in at 189 pounds, the Eagle, Homer Murphy.
I won't pretend this competitor hasn't done some exceptional things, but I am not referring to them by the new nickname they keep pushing.
Seriously? I think the name, the absolute best ever at this, no questions asked, is a totally reasonable idea.
You would, wouldn't you, Corey?
A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
I've been looking forward to this one.
Representing the Bad Guys, from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, weighing in at 239 pounds, the Eagle, Jack Murphy.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Cena kickstarted the ruthless aggression era and has defined WWE ever since.
And representing Evolution, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE Champion, John.
A superstar whose dominance has bordered on controversy has actually found himself as the target of scorn for some.
The dominance shouldn't be controversial, Corey. If anything, he's underrated at this point.
Cena's beaten a who's who of this business. Hall of Famers, living legends, Triple H, HBK, The Rock. The list goes on and on.
And that bodes well for his chances here tonight.
Extreme Rules means anything goes, and the fight can go anywhere in the arena, the locker room, or the parking lot. But pin or submission must occur in the ring.
One of the dangers of an Extreme Rules match is it can very quickly turn into a
match.
To that last hit.
Electric chair and a face buster. And the cover for the win.
This is it.
Power. Spine buster.
He wasted no time kicking out there.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Ooh, sharp elbow.
Enough is enough. Over and over.
So much aggression.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh, my God. Oh, knuckle shuffle.
Vicious right forearm.
Kick to the midsection. Pump handle applied.
What's he open to find down there?
Now we're talking. This sledgehammer might be what decides this match.
He returns to the ring.
Cena turning things around.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
More attacks to his corner. Put him in his offense.
And the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
He's taking some good hits.
You're a Nagi.
Man, oh, man.
Cena dodges out of that.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
And you can tell there are true intentions in mind right now.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects. This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
Got it.
A wet sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now. This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Shots to the body. Heavy hands. Uppercut. Big match, John.
Cena showing the trademark ruthless aggression.
And he said, you're not getting me without this time.
Running FTO plants.
Nicely done.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
He catches Cena with a counter.
Reciprocating the initial reversal. Quick takedown there.
Again, the torso is punished.
The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down.
Boom! Powerbomb!
And an elbow.
Oh! Was ready for that.
Sequence of reversals there.
And he goes into the ring.
Boom! Running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Deep six. 6 feet deep.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
I don't care who you are. You can't take consecutive attacks like that without it affecting you.
Return to the ring.
Cena hoists him up.
Cena's not done yet. Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
Zop gonna take a different approach here, I guess.
Done.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
The dump. Cena!
The Cena put this one away.
Being carried around with ease. Oh, what a shot to the ear.
Shoulder tackle.
Into the corner.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Oh, he retaliates. Clothesline in the... Oh, spear.
That could be it.
Cover. Cena into a rough landing. Looking to take flight here.
To the sky.
Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
An absolutely terrible landing ringside.
Stretching and tearing all the ligaments in the leg.
And there's the cover.
That could have been it right there.
Uh-oh, this is...
That cuts Cena right off.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
And you know what's next, guys? You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is
a competitor. He's been eliminated.
Is he beginning at the end? Oh, man.
There he goes, right into the corner.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Reversal! What a counter!
Jeez.
Cena turning things around.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
I don't know how he's going to pull this off. There's absolutely no way. Oh my God!
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Is that all Cena needs?
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Cena has it locked in.
He picks up a submission victory.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, jeez. Falling hard to the outside.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Point of the elbow finds the mark.
The C Nation is coming alive.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Deep six.
A superstar thinking.
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
On the outside.
scooped up. Could be an attitude adjustment.
I have never seen a table explode that way.
Demolition in the announce area going down.
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
In this situation, he has to get resourceful.
Deep six.
Getting sucked. Cena looking for it. Cena's got it in. He's got it in. The STL.
He wins with a devastating submission.
Cena giving no quarter.
Drops the hammer. Yep. Taking this one back to the ring now. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Cena's not done yet. To an adjustment. Does Cena put this one away?
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Stomping.
Now John asserting control.
Cena giving no quarter.
He catches Cena with a counter.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Looking wobbly in the...
You don't think.
They're not gonna.
No way, Cole.
Look at the power and the strength of this guy.
Is that all Cena needs?
This one is headed outside, guys.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good. Uppercut.
And Cena now is dominating.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Hoisted up. Oh, man. What a gut buster.
God. For the pin and the win.
Yes. And he only stays down for a one count.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Running FTA plants.
Nicely done.
Able to reverse. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Through the table.
This one has to be over. Well, falls count anywhere matches never disappoint, and this one was no exception.
here is your winner, John Cena!
That superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
It's an impressive feat to overcome the chaos and unique challenges of a four-way match.